The stomach of a snake is located in the middle part of its body. After the prey is swallowed and passes through the snake's mouth, it travels down the esophagus and reaches the area where the stomach is located. The stomach of a snake is a unique organ that can expand and stretch, allowing snakes to swallow prey that is much larger than their head or body.